Okay, so today's talk is it's not a talk, but you know, subject. We are unlimited, and we are unlimited because it's actually our very nature. And it doesn't feel like that, does it, when you're a person and you're like, I can't do this and I can't do that, I can't fly like the birds, and you know, all kinds of things that you think maybe you should be able to do that you can't do. But in truth, you are absolutely unlimited and everything is possible for you. And it's our nature. And so it's our nature because what we are is we are the unlimited infinite being. And that unlimited infinite being is basically the foundation of the entire universe. That's what a big deal you are. That's how big a deal you are. And I'm not talking about the person. When I'm talking about the infinite being, I'm not talking about the person, because that the person is something you're experiencing. You're experiencing being a person. I'm talking about the infinite being that you truly are. The person is limited. And we know that, right? We know there are limits. You know, I can't do those, you know, those triple backflips, those triple backflips that they do in the Olympic Games gymnastics. The person is limited, but who you really are, who we really are, who you've always been, and who you will always be is unlimited. And so in my latest book, The Greatest Secret, I wrote a paragraph that talks about the person and the unlimited being. And I just want to read this little piece to you because I think, I mean, I could try and ad lib it, but if I did that, it mightn't be as great as when I wrote it. And so I'd rather read it to you so that you get it every word and that it's super, super powerful for you. Because the person is awesome. You know, this is, you're having an experience of the person and it's wonderful. But it's not who you are. And there are some points, differences between the person and the infinite being that really, really, really are important. So here we go. Everything about a person is the very opposite of who you really are. The person is imperfect. The real you is perfect, perfection itself. The person is temporary and limited. The real you is permanent and unlimited. The person is born and dies. The real you was never born and never dies. The person is personal and unstable. The real you is impersonal and always stable. The person has changing moods. The real you is constant happiness and peace. The person is full of judgments and opinions. The real you is allowing and accepting of everything. The person gets sick and becomes old. The real you is not subject to aging, and sickness can never touch you. The person suffers. The real you is free of all pain and suffering. The person dies. The real you exists for all eternity. And so while it's really amazing to be a person and to be and to have an experience of being super duper 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 limited as we are really unlimited. And so it's the unlimited part within you that we want to bring out so that you can have an amazing, amazing life.